I am Eric with Muathe.com, and I greet you, beloveds, in the love and in the light of the one creator. So in this video, I want to do a follow-up to a video I did concerning this instrument because it gives a good visual understanding of what could happen to stocks that have this type of a setup. Because these types of instruments could potentially become the new leadership. Now, let's not forget that this instrument has had a nice run, especially we can see a nice run in 2021 into from 2020 to early 2021, a good run. Now, the question becomes, where does it go next? And what I mentioned, and the link to the previous video is going to be in the description of this video, is there's a risk here that this could turn into leadership on the way down if the general market decides to pull back significantly. We can see here that this instrument is looking like it is breaking. If it doesn't hold, looks like it is breaking to 3-year lows, in this case all-time lows on the RSI, which is extremely bearish. We can see that one of the MACDs is already trading at 3-year lows, in this case all-time lows. And again, this is the minimum requirements in reverse for the method I call the ultimate Muathe breakout. On the bearish side, I call this method the ultimate Muathe sell signal. So as long as we have this break, essentially the break in the sentiment, and now that the MACD is already confirmed, the risk for lower prices for instruments with this type of look are of an elevated nature. If this market pulls back, stocks like this are going to be the new leadership on the way down. Unless, in this case, let's say, this being a monthly chart, unless this instrument can hold month to month and coil up. In other words, unless the RSI finds support, the risk for lower prices is elevated. Especially if the general market decides to change its bullish momentum and starts heading lower. The method discussed here is going to be provided with more information in the description of this video. This is Eric with Muathe.com, and I leave you as I found you, in the love and in the light of the one prime creator. Hence, go forth rejoicing in the power and in the peace of the one creator. Namaste.